St. Lawrence River. We are at Maple Island. I don't know what that is. It's a little island across the way. That's Jimmy. He's fishing. He finally catches a big one. A jump. Another little island. That's the St. Lawrence River. Scary ride down here. It was pretty bumpy. I didn't like it.
Put some trunk on over there.
That's Dad. Dad over here. He's fishing too.
He did.
Wow, catch something.
Never guess what I just did.
He just went to the bathroom. Feed him a cam. Comes one of the boat lines through. Not sure which one. Probably get him that way. And that's Jimmy. He can't catch no fish, so he's out here playing. They haven't even had a bite. They call this fun. Let's look around.
Down about 18.
Yeah. Again. The great fisherman of all times.
Feel like Jimmy Houston. You gonna get the people on the boat?
I lost. Oh, here we are. Well, we got to turn around. Comes it to our boat here. This is the Gannon Aquay lines. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get waves are probably falling right now. Hi everybody! Hi. I think they're talking about us. They're saying, look at those fishermen in that boat. You don't know how to catch anything. Whoop, I gotta sit down because it's getting mighty wavy now.
It was a good one too.
Was it? I think he got off anyways.
He got off. Oh,
northern?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw him.
What was it?
I saw
it was
a northern. Jump.
So I just asked you three times. Northern?
Oh, man.
Hurry up, get back out there and catch him.
You know, fighting again for a while.
Huh?
You know he's fighting again for a while.
Well, we almost had one here, folks. Come on, Jim. Let's catch this fish.
I haven't seen him yet. Get up on the front of the boat. Oh.
He's excited.
What
is it?
Huh? Northern, is it? Oh no, it's not. Goddamn walleye. Oh my god.
He's excited.
Get that in there good.
Come on.
walleye. Yeah. Look at the size of that walleye.
Yeah. All right. Woo-wee.
Hang on.
This is like being fishing with Jimmy Houston.
Yeah, but we get to play Jimmy Houston.
Be careful.
Yes.
Here, y'all just hang on, man.
Let's put him on the floor.
I got him.
Oh my god, Jimmy, it's huge! I'm glad I got my camera. We have to get the other camera out pretty soon. Oh my god.
That's going on the wall. Screw that. He ain't getting clean. He's going on the wall.
Be careful.
Stop that for a minute until I get it.
Size of that thing. Oh my god.
Golly, look at that. It's a walleye here.
Hold him up. I can't. He's so big that he won't fit in the screen.
Back up.
I'm scared to fall off the boat.
I will.
Man. Look at that thing.
Alright, get the other camera out. Holy shit. Here we go. We're measuring. Tell us in a minute how big it is.
Roughly 29, I got. That's my measurement.
Jimmy, hold that sucker up again here. Side, go sideways. Oh, I can't.
No.
Big fish. At Little Round Island, is that right? Little Round? Oh, that's Big Round over there where we're looking.
That's Little Round.
Little Round is, it's Jimmy, where he's pointing. That is Little Round Island. We used to fish here a long time ago. Right over there is where I got the rattle trap in my head. What? Yeah, I think I did. Okay, now down this way is the bridge. I can focus in on it here. Happened. Time to take off. We might see the Thousand Island Bridge, we might not. I'm looking at it, but I can't tell through here. The sun gets in my eyes and I don't see anything. Over here is Hell's Cottages.
Huh?
Talking to the camera.
How about to a windshield? Stand up.
Hell's Cottages. This is where it all began. Great place. All our friends are over there. He's up there, but I can't see who it is. Wave, hi! This is Will. That's Will. Hi, Will. Say hi.
Hi, sweetheart. How you doing?
Wilbur, how you doing?
Where's Marge? I lost her.
Good to see
you.
Good. How you doing?
Good.
There's Marge.
Hey!
Oh, look!
She's gone to get her camera. We saw John out there, then we lost him. couldn't find them.
Oh,
I lost one of my friend weeks today. Didn't think we got it again. Put me in some weeds.
Hey, Mark.
I gotta get some more of those. That was the only one. I was trying all my battle traps.
Campfire, say hello to Bonnie.
I lost them. Wait, where? There you are.
Can you hold it outside?
What, you gotta freeze it like that and go with the taxidermist? Mm-hmm. You don't cut it or anything? Hey, Will, you want to fight?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Sherry, wave to me, Sherry.
Oh, hi, Bonnie.
Sherry.
God damn big perch.
Oh, I gotta go back and put my bait in some more.
Nah, Jimmy did. Yep. Hey, buddy. There are all my friends over there.
Got that guy in the end over here.
We'll see you later.
Yeah, I know. You always get something in your eye, don't you?
This is our trailer park coming in. Docks. There's Greg's boat. There's all the trailers up there. End of our fishing trip. It was fun except for the rough ride over and a rough ride back.
Oh, you bringing in a ringer, you're done now. Does he got this?
Jimmy. Jim. Why does this say? I'm over here. I know they're looking for me.
Yes.
That's Linda and little Tony. This is the bocce players. It's one of these are my team. I think it's a team that's losing.
Oh!
Yell when it's my turn! There's Mike. Remember Mike? It's Mike. Hey, Vince! Vince! Wave to me!
No black. Come on, hot shot!
Alright! Okay, it's recording.
Oh, look at that.
Red. No!
I was close.
Okay.
How do you shut it off now?
Thank you.
Sandy, I gotta get you on video. Say hi to my boys.
Hi, boys.
They're Buddy Sandy.
They're Buddy Sandy.
They're Buddy Sandy.
We all got big on us.
I know, huh?
Boy, I'm telling you.
Let's see, who else didn't I get over there? Steve. Hey, Steve. Hey, Will. Will. Well, woo, that's Will.
Hi there.
There's Al over there.
That's RCA over there.
Telephone.
Joe on video. Hi, Joe.
Hi, Derek.
Hi, Stan.
Hey. How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Very nicely,
but
no.
Good. Family.
Hi to my family.
They'll all watch you.
Thanks for never writing back to me.
Cool. See, Donnie, I told you she was going to be mad at you. Turn around with those little babies there, Vince.
You will be in a lot of trouble if you walk out over there and get in their way.
Hi, kids.
Right now, the way they are.
Tony. Hi, honey. There's Kelly. Where's Kelly? There's Kelly. Hi, Kelly.
Will, sit down. Yeah. Will, sit down. Will, sit down.
Sit down.
I gotta get a camera.
That's right. Don't touch words like that.
This is our group at Mills Cottages. Aren't they fun people?
You have to take one with Dimitri.
Okay, one,
everybody wave.
Two, three. Okay. You messed up the picture!
I guess it went, right?
Yeah, everybody wave!
Which one's Mother's?
Okay, name everybody by...
I can't see us!
Yeah.
I can't tell who's who! Oh,
wait.
You're in black and white and it confuses me!
That's what they're asking.
You
want the red button on
there?
Yeah, that's right.
Is there a red button? Yeah, it's your camera. Once it's in there, you don't have to do that.
Probably still over there. There's 8 of them there.
Then
Hey, Al.
Why am I
supposed to be here with this one, Joe? What's that?
Hey there.
Hey, keep quiet.
Hey. Go.
All right.
Go. Hey. Hey, you got that fixed right now.
Come on. We'll stop. Sandy. Sandy, now stop. Stop.
Hurry up. What's your name? I'm not calling.
Dick.
Richard.
Richard.
There are some of us who have funny names. And are quite often taken advantage of.
Aww.
I guess we had a contest going.
Okay.
Biggest pike we have is 30-inch pike caught by Stanley.
All right.
You? Stanley.
Me too.
That sounds like a nice-sized fish. You sure Marv didn't catch this one?
No.
Okay.
Pressure was off this year.
Pressure was off this year.
I didn't have to guide. No guiding this year.
And no 5-year contract allowed this year, right?
Al said no.
No, that's it. One is enough.
Yeah.
It sounds reasonable.
I think there was a little shenanigans going on, I think.
No way to prove it.
How about honesty is the best policy?
Especially when you're Polish.
How much is this?
We're going to run the yes over.
15?
$15.
Whoa. $15?
Italian counted the Polish right.
We got a contest on right here. I can tell you. If this goes right, I should hit 15. 10. 11. 12. 15.
How much money you got this,
Dan? 15.
One.
I got more than you got. What? 15.
Two.
Right, wait.
4.
I got five. I got more than you. I got 15. What? 15, right? 15. 14,
1, 2, 13, 3,
12,
4,
11,
5,
7, 10 is 20. 7. I got 4 times as much as you.
We're supposed to go even.
You might be Polak, but I'm dumber than you are.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And 5 and 10 is 15.
This is quite a project.
6. You got 7.
Uh-oh.
You lose. That's right, you got one more than me.
I can't. That
was 10, a pike contest.
11, 12.
The pike contest got 7. The bass got 5.
I get 2.
Since what?
Please,
2.
When this got this
now we're even.
Wait, who's the next
$14.
Winner?
$14. I must have made a mistake before. Well, I got $4.
Who's the next winner? Get the other winner in there.
11, 10 is 21. What can I tell you?
I got 5. I got 5.
You'll continue. This is
How much was the pool?
Why don't you get the third winner, the second winner?
Get the other winner up there.
Who's the other winner?
No, you were right when you said the third winner. I think he's going to wind up with the money.
Something's beep. I think it's those batteries again.
Oh, there she goes. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yay! 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 Yay!
$6.
Okay, we got for the bass. The largest bass was 16 1/4 inches.
Wow.
The second place bass was 16.
Oh.
And the winner was Sandy, who of course never realized that his 1/4 inch would mean that much.
I didn't.
You want to come up and count or what?
Yeah, now you got to count.
Yeah, you count and see if it's right.
I got a headache.
Aren't you going to count it?
Say 1/4 inch, you'll do it every time.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11, and 10 is 21.
You got it. Let's go.
21.
21. 21, how come he gets 4?
How many 21? He got 6.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I owe you
15.
I got 6 bills.
You got 6?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
7 bills.
He's got 10 in there.
He's got 21.
You got 21?
See, everybody knows you have a pistol of bills.
Guys, I want him to make change for me.
I want him to make Jason me.
So how come you want to sit there?
Sam. All that's on video, talking to your buddy over there.
Oh my.
Great.
Oh, Jesus, no. No.
But we had fun. We did. We had a lot of fun with ours.
We did, huh?
Tom, do something stupid.
Huh?
Do something stupid.
Something stupid?
Yes.
I am. I'm hanging around with your husband.
That's stupid.
Don't they look like Doc over there? Hey, Doc. Pull fish up.
Hold it up.
The fish.
Fish.
All right.
See? That's Tom's brother.
Night of vacation, August 2nd, 1992. We'll be back up here in another couple weeks for another week. Hope the weather's a little bit better then.
And where is she? There she is.
All alone again. Later, Mitz. Don't piss on the floor. Don't crap on the rug.
Bye, Mitzi.
enough for that segment. Let's go see us drive some balls. Dude, what do I feel?
Now how do I focus?
You don't focus. That's zoom up close and back. Now it goes fucking helmet on.
Ah, oh, Robbie!
You gonna get both of us? I'm going over here.
Where are you? There you are. Where'd you go?
I'll show you why I dropped out of baseball 10 years ago.
Okay.
You got it?
Who's going first?
Well, look at me.
I'll look at you.
Going at the same time.
What if I don't wanna? Ooh, strike one. Ooh, Jose, that was a triple.
Here we go.
That's fouled out of play. All right. Jay, what's the problem?
Oh,
you're out. Next batter. No. Mr. Jose. Woo! There's a nice one.
Wrong. Oh, that was gone. Get out of here.
Oh. Did that hurt?
Oh, get out of here.
Jay, that was a nice one. Grand slam.
Yeah. I don't want to waste a dollar on that. Sure I do.
Looks like a real prick in this helmet.
You gonna go?
You look like freaking Dudley.
Here's my imitation of John, I am not a fuck.
Here we go. Ready for a laugh? You ready for practical bloopers and jokes?
Let's watch. Ooh, nice one. Spin me again, I knock you out, boy.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Make your shoulder get...
Yep, you're dead.
You're getting... Woo!
Oh. Wow!
Nice one, Jose. Okay, Ricky. Same like Jose does, with his legs wide open, one leg behind another.
Jesus, come on, one time.
That's it.
See ya. Put it on pause.
Why? Dudley?
Drive some balls. We'll show you how you really hit some balls.
What?
This is the D's so low. I gotta use 7 over here.
Well, we gotta give them wet.
Well, you're feeling tired in right now.
What's going on?
Practice.
how low my tee is. Almost on the ground.
Your wax.
Oh, Lord.
I don't even know where they went.
You got next to the flag. You're pretty good.
This is the button right here. That's a rope. The finals ball.
Are you there, man?
No.
I'm in the bullets. You getting bored with that?
My arm's just killing me.
I have to get this one nice stroke in.
Wait. Oh. I was going to go on the side so I could see you guys.
Driving some golf balls, and there is our humble home. Nice little bungalow, as Barb Nicolaiasen would say.
I'm gonna park it right here. So
nice day this just is. And there she is, the one we left. Matt, say something. Yeah, good. You stink. You know what? You're pitiful.
They're home. How are you today, Daddy? I forgot to bring
them. Tom, say something. Say something so we can all laugh.
I wasn't well this morning.
Huh? I don't know. All right.
How are you doing?
You're not being funny. I'm leaving.
No, I'm not.
It's a good picture of the trail that... I'm
hi, Penny.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Come on, you're on TV.
I look terrible on the TV.
That oh, that's okay.
I appear as person.
I don't think so.
Penny,
I
appear Greg. As Greg and Penny, this is Diane. Thank
I think I've met her before. Hi. Hello, Diane. I'm not sure.
Sandy, how's it hanging?
Oh, Jason, take that thing and stuff it. I know, you right?
Give me, let me
that's
tee
what
off.
I said.
Get out of here,
let me
Jason.
Tee off. Let me tee off, Jason.
I'm going to take the freaking battery out of there. You know what you got?
What are you going to use it for?
Throw the tape out. Find the tape and throw
such
the tape.
A pain in my ass.
Did you find out where it is?
You're doing it wrong.
Maybe Penny might know. Do you know where the zoo is in Redwood?
No.
Where?
Go straight through.
You sound like
go
Sandy now.
To Redwood and turn get it off. Right. Go down the road and it'll show you where it is. 4 miles.
Big Bond.
Right on the road.
Okay.
No one is camera happy today.
Stick it out, Bonnie. Get it hurt.
Right.
Did you see Bonnie? Bonnie, come on. Put it on tape.
Okay.
Get it up there. Get it up.
What'd you do? Did you cut me off?
Oh, you got to hold it. Hold it. Hold it a while.
I couldn't get it all in.
So you better.
You want to go to the Redwood Zoo?
I love that.
Want to go to the zoo with the kids? Going
yeah,
to the zoo?
Bonnie loves it.
I'm going to give you a map so you know how to get there.
I'm just telling them how there's no problem.
You go out to the bay.
Go down to Alex Bay and make a right at the light. And you go all the way out to Redwood, and then you make another right, and then you go down the road until you see Zoo, which is maybe 3 or 4 miles. Okie
dokie.
Very easy. In
right.
fact, there's a big
right.
sign.
Okay.
Bobby, yep. there's a big sign.
I quit.
Right.
No one is going to do anything funny.
I told you, Redwood Zoo.
Should have been here a few minutes ago.
So many miles.
Okay. This is a straight line.
You're ex.
Get it off me, well, Jason Taylor.
You got to go up Route 12 to the light, and then
did you guys go to breakfast?
But you were mm-hmm. more than welcome to take this
we
and down there? Every road in the area.
Hey, I saw a buddy. Stop. Here.
Chicago?
Yeah. Him and Burns it.
I said to Bobby, I said,
hey, Greg, you're not sitting in your in your cottage, your camp.
Yeah,
yeah. I'm at.
What?
Burnsy stopped.
Oh, are you seeing Burnsy?
Yeah, Burnsy and Buddy.
Oh, yeah?
They stopped by and gave me your net. I put it on your porch.
Oh, okay.
They said they caught a lot of fish with it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Shit, they did. I think they caught a lot of Budweiser.
So, what did Coach.
Did you see them?
No. Oh, yeah. Tommy Cathy on their dinner cruise. What the heck, Goof? They're on their dinner cruise.
Sandy, did you see those two boats? They're tied together and.
Wave, Cat. Show me a little leg, will you? Show me some leg.
Put your leg up there.
Let me zoom in on that, baby. All right.
Did you get him?
No. What'd you do?
He put his leg up there.
Let me see yours, Tom. The things we got to put up with.
Don't get much better than this. My beautiful bride, my Jenny Light, and my dinner cruise ball.
Yeah, triple threat. Here we go. We got this one coming through. You get a name on this.
Canadian Mariner.
It must be empty. How big is it, Sam?
God, it's big.
Thank you.
How big is it? Look at the size of what, Jason? Where?
There's one on each side, right, Jay?
This thing coming, like, point right at us.
It's an anchor?
Big, like, rusty thing.
One on the other side too. I don't know. Right. What do they haul, I wonder? With my trailer.
Drastic. Tom and Kathy going here. They're going back in the bay. I don't know what they're going to do back there.
Here we are. We're at the golf course next door. There's Dad and Betsy. There's Jim and Jason. Come on, Jason, hit that ball. Hey, hi, Mitzi. on, Jimmy, hit the ball. You missed. Hank, is he practicing? Jimmy, you missed it! It's Tom. He's in Sandy's car over there. Yeah.
That was a good one.
There it comes out. Come on.
Whoa. Oh, nice one, Jason. Here goes Tom. Watch this. He likes it. He's having fun now. Mitzi. Mitz. Hi, baby. Hi, Mitzi. What'd you do? Lose your balls?
Here we go. Well, you need this one. Hey. All right. Six. A lot of dust. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? See you later. Woo! What form? Hey, they're wind up. Where'd that go? We do another one? I don't see nothing there. Yeah. So much for the Taylor day out of golfing. Where'd Jimmy go? There he is. The end. As we lose him in the trees, he's gone. That's enough golf.
Yeah. over here.
Thank you.
somebody's nice little home over here. This is Nobby's Island. This is where Greg comes fishing. She'll go in there.
No, Mitzi, over here. Don't listen to them assholes.
Jump, man.
Tom, shut up. My dog jumps in the water, you're gonna be sorry. There's Mitzi, she's the queen up here. She's laying right down. Oh, she's gonna scratch. No, she's gonna sit up and look around.
There's Salty Sandy.
He's got a weed bass.
Salty Sandy.
What's that? That's what you caught?
Yep, that's what they caught.
Sandy, catch another fish, or a fish, rather. That over there is the bungee tower.
Alright.
See the bungee tower from here. See it?
Yep.
I'm waiting for somebody to jump. I don't think so. Sandy's pole here.
I caught one.
Where is it?
Oh!
You lost it?
You took every single gem. You stupid bastard.
Bastard.
Ha 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 ha!
Well, it wasn't a keeper anyway, was it?
No. But the goddamn bug was.
Yeah, goof.
That's two of them you lost. What do you think about this, Mitzi?
Yeah, I caught some fish. How to tell if you hit a bite or not. And then I thought, shit, I'm stuck again.
We are. Oh, no.
You want to take a
stand, stand up.
One more time.
Stand up.
Stand up one more time.
Stand up.
You gotta stand up.
Do your dance, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Then we'll go. What's going on? Jason, what's Jimmy doing? Hold the women.
He's calling Sue.
Do it like they were. Look like Reed and Huey.
I know, he could have got it.
Show the camera what they look like.
Come on, Sal. Do what you're supposed to do.
Oh, look like you had a diaper on. Do you want to?
Thank you, Miss Cracker.
Oh, my pleasure. You want
to? We don't want to.
Because really, I don't think anything is open.
I don't think it's open.
Until what time?
Sandy.
Hey, wait, it's always open.
Yeah, it's always open.
The one downtown.
Look at that head.
I want to go. I'll drive, but I won't go in because I'm not going to change my clothes.
Ah, go in. It'll be funny.
What, you'll drive? No, I'll drive you.
I don't
win.
Think they're open. No, they can't be open.
See, it's the Bay, Daddy.
Hey, Kathy.
It's nice to see if you're on the
alley.
Let's go. I'll buy it.
Honey, they're not
going to
be open. Liquor stores don't stay open until 10 o'clock.
Even the grocery stores.
Sure they don't. Roll they don't.
You stink.
We've got 50 minutes. It only takes me 2 minutes to get down there. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Come with you, Peyton.
I don't care. He's the king of the hurry back.
Bye, Thomas.
Oh. Wait, I gotta put my shoes on.
Tom. Munas.
No. The crackers are great, Nash. No,
put your pants one more time like they were.
Thank you.
Jen, you stuck your finger in there? Jen, where's your mother? How's her dancing? Don't you know the Nelsons are sleeping? You're going to wake the Nelsons up next door. While we're waiting for the stay song.
Yeah, I want to hear the Stag song. I know it's something that
Stag
really.
Imitation of Tom Birch.
You done?
Yes. You look like Alice.
Oh, you didn't
think you were off. Too much.
You think you were just dancing over here.
Ma, you look like Alice.
Aunt Alice?
Yeah.
That's good. She's a good lady.
You do.
Oh, but I look that good when I'm 85 years old.
Oh, do you want to dance?
Do you want to dance and hold my hand? Me, I'm your loving man, oh baby.
She skips the word.
Do you want to dance?
The hand to
her. She's got it. Do it! Look at her!
How many have you had?
Do you want to dance?
Hey, how many have you had?
Two, three, four.
Love and drink. And then go
39. Cut. Wait, do that again, Kath.
Oh, get the camera out of my face. I think I'm
We wear short shorts.
How come he's calling him by grandpa's name? I don't know. What do you want me to say?
By sure.
I sail. Jen, remember? I sail. Remember the movie?
I remember that.
I went a little bit
through my head.
What are we drinking?
Let's drink it on 3 fools in front of us.
We wear short shorts.
What are you doing?
I'm so dizzy.
Could I see that camera?
My head is spinning.
I want to take. Can I take some movie?
Yeah, I think it's done, honey.
Huh?
No.
Give me the camera.
No, it's still going.
No.
Only if you do your short.
I don't know why you rewound it.
I know.
You gotta do your short.
Do your short shorts.
Yeah, if you do the short shorts.
Then you can have the camera.
Hand these out.
I'm not doing short.
Then you can't have the camera.
Batman did.
Then you can't have the camera.
Okay.
Too bad.
Honey, what are you doing?
I want to sing.
I'm going to flip you over and Kathy's going to spoon you.
I'll catch you.
And
put your thing in there.
My baby says it's long and lanky.
You want to get sick?
Oh, that's good.
What do you mean? What
else?
My baby says it's long and lanky.
Hey!
Okay.
You always forget me.
I didn't, guy.
You never tip my glass.
That's cool.
Jimmy, do you like the Rolling Stones?
I bought this last
time
I was here.
You might have listened to some
of that.
Yeah, I'm happy with this.
One and a half.
I know.
Walking on down the line.
I don't have to.
You know I saw her for the very first time. A pretty little girl walking all alone.
And they said they were
really baby, can I take you home?
I was hanging off
the top of the car. Never saw her, never saw her.
Great dressing, I think.
My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does it and she thanks me. My baby says it's long and lanky. My baby does it with a hanky. My baby does a hanky panky. Yeah.
We're gonna get your date with Jimmy.
Nicholas. No! Get
they got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get you one.
Oh, but you know,
yeah.
Get out of here!
Tonight, George.
Oh,
I didn't break it. tell you how to go.
Watch right now.
Okay. What's it about?
Okay. Every night at 10, I layer again.
What's the
we must have made up the same words.
It's about what?
Rock and roll song.
What's it about?
It's just everybody has a different passion.
Is your question? Honey, I'm talking to you. I just don't want you to be throwing up.
I don't.
She in won't. The pail. I'll throw that milk away.
I don't have a pail here.
She doesn't want you to drink that milk.
Chris, I don't
what
have a pail.
What am I going to drink? I don't get sick.
That looks like shit.
Come on, Chris. You want to dance?
Here she comes now.
Moaning. Come on. I can't dance, Mom.
Chris, who's going to see you?
I went sit down a lot.
Hey! I think that.
You know what those words are, don't you, Jim?
Thank you.
Jen, he went to get his Ellen John tapes. He said, "Oh yeah,
where?"
You
gotta get back to the gym, come
on. Hey, I'm sorry.
Fix it.
I can't.
Cat.
I lost her. Where'd she go?
How did you miss it?
I lost her. Oh, there she is, right there.
You're making me crazy. Now you're not having no more to drink. Look at you. Oh my God.
Well, tell me you weren't worse than that when you were already.
Let her go. You better go.
Not having no.
Shut up.
Hey, she's yelling at me.
I got it.
Did you zoom in on him?
Yes, I did.
That a boy.
I ain't seen him in 2 years.
I ain't seen him in 2 years.
I can't wait to watch this tomorrow.
Sandy.
They're only a bee. She was so like interesting.
She got good.
Why can't two?
Do it again.
No. You know what? Where's Christine? Get the freak out of here.
She's sleeping on the couch.
She's bombed out. You got her bombed.
I didn't do shit.
You got her bombed.
She agreed to meet Jimmy.
You got her bombed, Mama.
I thought of her on that couch.
Hey, Mama.
You wanted a pillow.
What? Want to take a picture? Here. I want to be serious for a minute.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Okay?
I got your drink.
To my friends. Best friends in the whole wide world. Thanks.
To Sandy. Thank you for coming.
She came too.
Take me upstairs for a ride.
Tom, what you doing with my microphone?
Huh?
Never mind. Am I still glowing? Hey, wait, turn the light off, Jim. So you can see me glowing. I can't wear this no more either.
Jen.
New York City.
Bill.
I'll take care of Bill.
Okay, all right.
Some kind of a fun.
There's Bill.
Watchdog.
It's cut off.
Next door neighbor.
His wife's in the hospital. He's cut off.
Bill's up watching TV. He's probably watching a dirty movie.
He's probably watching on who you.
Then
showing
she
boots.
Mama.
Miserable
instead of
sort of,
yeah, yeah.
Oh, but it,
here we go again.
There's one over here. She just had one too many. She had those peach schnapps, and now look at her. Poor Christine.
Okay, I think I have it on. There's our empty docks. End of summer 1992. What's today? October 20? No, it's not that late. What is today? 10th? The 11th. I think that's the guys out there fishing. Let's see if I can root them in here. Right there. I got them in pretty close. If that's them. Okay, there they are. They're out there fishing. Boat going through. Let's see if we can see the pretty trees. It's kind of hard to see in black and white if they're pretty or not. Where did that boat go? I lost Sue. She fell in. Where'd she go? There she is. There he goes. He's taking the boat out.
Jim, wave.
Looks sad. He's probably crying. He's not ready yet. You can go fishing. Watch out. Stop. Where is he going? Last trip. Be careful! Why doesn't he slow down? What? Comes the boat out of the water. Jimmy's crying, I can tell. He's going to be miserable now till May. Dave sitting over there. Hi, Jimmy. They don't need any help over there since I'm just standing here watching. That'd only make them mad anyway, so I guess I better stand here watching. Where'd the sea go? Can't find her. There she is. She's running. Who is she running to? Dave supervising over here. Until next year. This is all she wrote. Bye. Mommy's gonna wait till I pull her right out. I used to hate when we had to do this at Lake Delta because I used to get hollered at all the time. Hey, say something over there. Wave. Don't fall, Jimmy. Be careful. Shouldn't be standing up. I know, funniest home videos, huh? Okay, now I guess I'm done. The boat's on the trailer's on the truck, and the guys are getting ready to go up to go wash it. And then it's going to be winterized, and then it's going to stay here for the winter. So goodbye, boat in St. Lawrence River. We'll see you again next year.
And there goes the bread.